Opening arguments began in the trial for the woman who was in charge of the guns on the Rust movie set where the film's cinematographer, Helena Hutchins, was shot and killed. Rust armorer Hannah Gutierrez-Reed is charged with tampering with evidence and involuntary manslaughter. A live round of ammunition was fired from a prop gun actor Alec Baldwin was holding during rehearsal. But Gutierrez-Reed's attorney telling jurors his client is a scapegoat, saying Alec Baldwin is to blame.